I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glass. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Up together, two kids in the park, carved our initials deep in the bark. Me and Alice.